One freaking Derrick Henry and Kyler Murray. As you know, I'm blaming. Yo, oh, new freaking people came out today? That's freaking why? Because Vic got a most feared thing. My gosh, dude.
Did you see that the Dark Arts sense. Bundle?
What is it? I didn't see it.
Six most feared fantasy packs.
Oh, yeah.
To 20 bucks. You got that?
Yeah.
Did you get anything?
Dog crap. Don't lie. One of the worst packs you ever could get.
Is it actually?
I think my highest pull out of it was an 85.
What?
It's dog crap.
Three times the value.
Yeah, but I was wondering why my Vic was a 96 today. Now.
Why is Vic a 96?
Cause he got a card today. Nah, it was something stupid that he got.
Except Marcus Mariota that got a card.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, good. That is not a good card.
You so okay, kid me? You said it's not a good card. Are you stupid?
Might have to
sound stupid.
Might have to get an elite fantasy pack.
No, you don't.
Get...
No, you don't.
Yeah, yeah.
No. Can you like stop breathing? Like literally, just stop breathing. Is whenever you go, dude, who's sucking on their mic? Dude.
No, I went like this. I literally took off my mic, put it back on, and he goes, oh my god, dude, who just ate their mic, dude? Dude, think about it, though. The strategy item pack might be worth it to roll. Buy 10 of them, dude, you're guaranteed to get a freaking blue one.
Yeah, that's one thing I have to do.
Chances of getting a blue one, 98%. Honestly, yeah, I'm not surprised. Gridiron packs, 500. Oh my god, that is terrible.
I'm thinking if I should get Max Vic or not.
Honestly, Mike, the 11 times elite bundle for $88.
Buy the $20 bundle. Maybe you have some better luck than me.
I probably won't.
Do it.
No.
Do it. Oh, you're a baby. That's what. It's whatever. Baby alert. Baby alert.
Well, I think I'm spending the rest of my money on that girl.
Your money.
I could get the weekly elite, but I know it's gonna be trash.
Let's do it.
Which is exactly what we're doing anyway. I'm not doing it.
What are you not doing?
Getting the weekly elite.
Cause you're a baby. I knew it. When are you gonna stop being a baby for once, dude? Never or something like that, no. see how good freaking Jalen Ramsey is? I'm actually thinking about getting Jalen Ramsey.
Should I take off Enforcer Deflator? We'll go with...
I don't know.
More ball carrier fatigue? Yeah, we'll go with...
The Enforcer is the one that, like... does the hit sticking, and the other one's like what makes him fumble. I mean, technically, probably Deflator would be better to keep on, but Enforcer, I don't know. I'd probably say Deflator.
Well, should I take out him to put on Acrobat for John Lynch?
I disagree.
What? Back at you. Oh God. Oh Lord.
Don't you ever swear. Alright. Dude, I don't know. I don't know. I'm really thinking about getting rid of Robinson and then just getting what's his name. Because he's 485,000 coins. Or I could get Derrick Henry, and he's like 200,000 right now. That's like 200,000 coins almost that I'm getting. Like, I'm keeping. And I would obviously, I wouldn't be able to power up Derrick Henry right off the bat. But like, Derrick Henry powered up would have the same speed, 2S acceleration, lower agility, lower carrying, lower catching, lower change of direction, lower trucking, lower break duck. Actually, you know, technically, the only things that wouldn't be lower would be speed. Everything else would be lower, though. Should I do it? I don't know. Because that's 250,000. That's literally... Oh, 250,000 coins. That's like freaking... Oh, that's a lot of freaking stuff with that. That'd be able to, like, fund a whole... But I'm so this is what I'm thinking of actually getting rid of. I'm thinking about getting rid of what's his name that I just got, that cornerback, getting Jalen Ramsey instead. Because here, I'll compare Jalen Ramsey to what's his name, and I would obviously try powering up Jalen Ramsey. So you gotta think this through. So powered up, Jalen Ramsey would have same speed, same acceleration, lower agility, better jumping, same play recognition, same man, better zone, and better press. Is it worth it to do? Probably. Yeah, because that's like 100,000 coins I would get off of that, too. I would honestly, I would 100% want Tre'Davion or Javon Diggs, but he's also like 300k, and he's got worse stats than what's his name. Man coverage, like people on my team. Okay, so let me think. So if I would sell him, that's like 100,000 coins I'd get. If I sold, what's his name? That's like 200,000. So I'd be at like 300,000. And then who else would I want off my team? That'd be like 300,000 coins, right? Almost 400. So I would be able to get Vic. Or would it be better to get Aaron Rodgers at that point, dude? For some reason, I do better with, like, QBs that aren't as fast, though. Because Aaron Rodgers wouldn't get, what's his name? He wouldn't get that, would he? He did just get that new, like, 93, though. Or no, it's not a 93, it's powered up 90, like, So technically, his stats could be better. Oh, should I do it? Now I actually really want to freaking do it. Because that would save me some more coins. And then I'd probably be able to quick sell a couple positions. Maybe upgrade them. Dude, I might get Aaron Rodgers. I might. Because then I can actually, like, throw in the run. He's decent on the run. I have a decent running back. Because after the freaking downgrades, like, after that thing, it goes down to 90 overall. My offense and defense. It would be nice having Aaron Rodgers, 93. And then running back would be decent. Fullback still needs to upgrade, but I mean, he's like 100k now. Unless I wanted to do the Kyle Buschek or whatever his name is set. I mean, it would be nice to have like a 93 running or fullback, but I don't really care that much about a fullback. Now, maybe wide receiver wise, I'd probably pick up a decent wide receiver. Like Cooper Kupp, oh my gosh, 100% would pick him up if he wasn't 300k. What are his stats? He's got to be decent. Yeah, I mean, his stats aren't bad. That's right. I also have my tight end to sell. Because I got Pitts today. Kevin, I was going to buy Pitts power up. Guess how much that motherfucker is? When I looked, it was like 50k to buy his power up. I'm not buying that crap. Yeah, so if you're just gonna, you should just play like whatever you want.
Size down.
My demon stuff. I just don't know what I would need to. So my safety, strong safety is gonna get upgraded eventually. Free safety, I could upgrade eventually. I done. It's being upgraded right now. So technically that weird. And it would be so nice to have 91 speed tight end. Okay, well, his power up's even more now, because I haven't seen his power up a single time. His power up's 80k now. I really need his upgrade too. I'm not buying his power up. Where the frick do you get his power up at? Like, if I could complete a challenge and get that power up, I'd do it in a millisecond.
Okay, is there a Sephiroth?
No. I looked earlier today. Freaking not a single set either. I was like, alright, well. We're in a sticky situation. Yeah, so my strong safety is eventually going to get replaced anyway. I don't care. And freaking, oh my, I'm keeping Bush. That motherfucker is so good.
Does he play good?
Yeah, he just like flies around super fast and all that. Does he have a power up? Because if he does, I might actually. He does have power up. I might get his power up and. Yeah, he would have 90 speed. I mean. With 91 hit power. Frickin' 91 hit power. That motherfucker flies around. With 92 hit power if I...
Well, Najee was running all over Cleveland today.
Yeah, it surprising me. How much? Alright, so... I'm gonna get a new QB. You know what I just realized? I think I'm gonna have close to enough training to do a whole frickin'... That a freaking most feared set. Do I want to do that? Cause I'm gonna need the training to power up my people. Let me think this through.
Do you like you can buy like the dudes off of that set thing?
Right now I have 11k, and I have.
This dude is leaving Eric Ebron wide open midfield.
All right, so. At that point, dude, I don't know. I'd love to get it, but honestly, All these motherfuckers I'd want on my face. All of them. I'm buying Derrick Henry, though. So if I'm going to do a set, it's either for DK, Aaron Donald. I want that Aaron Donald.
DK is terrible.
Think he's bad? This motherfucker was burning me today. He's burning Jair.
I played up against a 96 one. Didn't give up a single point. Yeah, actually, single points. Catch. He didn't get a single catch on me. He had like the super tall.
I mean, I'd rather have Randy Moss than DK, but like still. Okay, Lawrence Taylor. I love him. That motherfucker didn't do a single thing for my game, I'm gonna be honest. Randy Moss had like Rob Gronkowski would like, but like I don't really want a tight end right now. I like on my tight end though. Fullback I would want, but I'm not trying to get a 93 fullback. So pretty much my only choices are Aaron Donald, Randy Moss.
So pretty much Mike Vick doesn't know how to throw a ball straight.
Yeah, honestly, it might have to be Randy Moss. I want Aaron Donald.
Randy Moss, really?
Here, who's one? One or two?
Two.
Okay. I'm not getting that motherfucker out of that, so. So, DK or Aaron Donald? I want Aaron Donald. He does look pretty freaking nasty off that edge, though. Like, out of my formation, too. Oh my gosh, dude, that would work so well.
Maybe I should have gotten Acrobat, because John Lynch would have freaking jumped right in front of that and picked it.
Let me look at stats, because I... Who's my left outside? My left outside does do pretty decent, though. Or my right outside, I mean.
This dude is getting lucky. That's frick.
Out of my formation, literally, my... There's like a couple people that don't even play on my team out of my formation that I run. But I don't. Actually, he would play if I ran that Mike Blitz out. Or the Blitz. Alright, let me look. Who would be cheaper to power up fully? Donald. How much is his okay? He's only 90k. His 88. Would that be worth it?